filming week. It's been sort of sunshine, blue skies, incredibly cold, but these conditions really suit the lorries. You're in a city when it's like this and you've got shadows everywhere. But next week it's going to be back to the heavy rain and high winds, so that's not very conducive to filming either. Anyway, we're here now, so we're just waiting for the sun to get up a little bit and I can start. Do you know, what are we going to see, Dave? Yes, we shall see what we shall see, of course. And I hope you enjoy what you do see, and I'll catch up with you later. How's that? Oh, somebody just shouted out, hello Dave. One of our viewers there in the car. Is there another one? Yes, indeed there is. Very quick change on the video camera settings there. Well, no, actually, put another fresh battery in. I have always have a fair old battery of batteries. Keep this going, and particularly in this cold weather, they don't last so long, do they? Creek with no paddle. rather hoping the time he got across, a few lorries would have lined themselves up ready for me. But it's not the case. Oh, I can see some lights flashing, so we might have a substantial load coming down. He's not got an escort or anything like that, but still. Beggars can't be choosers. This is probably about as good as it's going to get. Here today at Muckley Corner. He did have an escort, didn't he? Behind him. It was long rather than wide. And my still photo wasn't very good. I tried too hard and it all goes wrong. I pressed the trigger too soon. Cars are becoming plenty of a nuisance now. Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave, back with you once again. And how did you like your look at the lorries at Muckley Corner near Lichfield in Staffordshire in January 2024? Yes, we survived the cold, and it's been a pleasure having you along with us. And on behalf of myself and Mandy, who's at home keeping warm, it's God bless, bye for now, stay good, keep well, and stay safe, be kind to other people, and we'll see you all again soon. Bye.